Tonight, the city of Tampa is lit up in purple and gold to salute Gold Star families.
The mayor met with several families tonight at City Hall, and our Ryan Hughes was there, and he is live in downtown Tampa for us tonight. Ryan, the last Sunday of September is set to aside to recognize these families.
Good evening, it is, and the city wants to bring attention to the families of those who pay the ultimate sacrifice, and this is one way they're doing it.
The lights on Tampa City Hall often change for reason and for season. On this, the last Sunday in September, those lights turned purple and gold.
Our son was Corporal Frank Robert Gross.
Tony and Craig Gross are Gold Star parents.
And he was killed in Kandahar, 16 July 2011.
They became Gold Star parents when their son was killed. It's a sacred bond they share with far too many.
This is a day to recognize those families and to remember their fallen heroes.
The city of Tampa paid tribute on Gold Star Mothers and Families Day. The purple represents mourning. Gold stands for honor.
I don't believe this has been done before in any other community or city throughout the nation. So this is a first to have the city hall lit up so beautifully.
It's been very emotional for me, meeting them, seeing their sacrifice.
Nanette Rogers' father, a service member, died when she was two. She sees a grateful Tampa in the purple and gold light.
It gives me comfort to know that the community here is a great supporter of the Gold Star families.
You know, just to let them know that we are here for them and that we appreciate what they have gone through and that we will be behind them every day.
Something the Gross family, a Gold Star family, sees as City Hall shines.
The city as a whole is not going to forget about the sacrifices that our sons and daughters have made.
The Gold Star flag is also waving atop City Hall. You might be able to see it here live. The tribute was organized by the mayor and city council member, Louis Vieira. We're live tonight in downtown Tampa at City Hall. I'm Ryan Hughes, 8 on your side.